I've just realised I can't shoot him. I've just realised I can't do that.
Why?
I've got to give him the crime set, haven't I? I'll get a crime set.
You've got to let him shoot you first. Oh, then he becomes a viable target.
There's a car over here.
What?
There's a car over here.
I didn't see which way you went, mate.
The circle 120.
Hang on, which way did you go?
It's got all the tyres. Just come out into the clearing.
What the
it's
fuck?
Got all four tyres.
Fuck, right, try again. He's terribly fucking good aid up there.
What the fuck? Stop. Why did you ram me?
I didn't ram you, I ran the pony.
Space. The final frontier. Apart from we're going through time. These are the voyages of the starship, except the time ship, Ariana.
Stay there. Come on, you set that one off. Son of a whore. I'll do that.
Oh, look at that.
Why not work?
Fucking hell, look at that tree. Been a long time since I've done it. I'm up here.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Slow it. Fucking hell.
I'm on kids, on
you. Yeah. Wait,
there's the next one. Here.
Hang on, I'll wait.
Yeah, should we jump off at the last second? Genius, yeah.
Dreams.
Oh, well, yeah. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. I don't know what I did.
Hello folks, welcome to day 186 of the Streamer Day Challenge on my channel. Today we are going to be playing a little bit of Spyro for a short stream. We're 51% of the way through Year of the Dragon. We just get to like Midnight Gardens or something like that. You say it continues, but does it? There we go. Alright, where am I? Why am I here? So Midday Gardens. Oh, it's not midnight. Okay. Smash the mountain top. Oh, fuck's sake, country speedway. Where do I need to go? Bamboo Terrace. Which I cannot remember where that is. Not that, is it? No, that's Enchanted Towers. Sergeant Bird, Spooky Swamp. There we go. Where did I need to go? I'm gonna have to play through. Brilliant. Ow. Need to play through just enough. I can get to where the Yeti is at. I don't know why I jumped. I thought there was someone with rockets here. Oh, there it is. Almost. Oh, that's annoying. Why is this not available? Why have I come over here and it's not available? Okay. Brilliant. Evening Lake, I guess, is where we want to be. Hopefully from there I can figure out why I can't. I guess I need to zoom. Maybe I haven't done the first area with the Yeti. Can't remember his name. Done. What is up there? Oh, that'll be a sparks thing. Lost fleet. Fucking brilliant. I'm to lost fleet right now. And you have to swim to it again. Charmed Ridge. There's a Yeti friend. Let's just do this. Sure, it's going to annoy me.
Spyro, we urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Felinia have stormed our castle and captured our princess. If we don't stop them right away, they'll force her to marry Prince Azrael.
Really? How am I meant to get this guy?
Spyro, we heard
you. Yeah, fuck off. Charge him. Are you friend or foe? Foe. Ah, what the hell? I've lost sparks. There's a thing here, right? Gems. Well, I'm dead. Right, I have to get the cat first, don't I?
Spyro, we urgently need your.
Oh, fuck off! Oh, fuck you. You weren't supposed to get me. I don't understand how I get hurt every single time. You're a charger. I have to charge you. Or just completely miss. Or just completely miss. And I'm dead. Fucking brilliant. Tell me that one more time, I fucking dare you. It's gonna get dropped on me wherever I go, right?
Spyro, today is your lucky day. The wizards and I have worked out a little deal. If you simply pay a small toll, they'll be happy to raise these steps and let you pass. You have chosen wisely, Spyro. I'll tell the wizards to raise the steps immediately. Oh, and best of luck rescuing that princess, or whatever it is you're up to.
Okay. Oh shit. And I'm dead. Yeah, fuck that. Fuck that right now. Let's try this out. Let's try House Flipper out. Alright, what is this? Alright, go away. Fuck, I wanted to... Well, I'm sure we can look at the settings in a minute. Make sure we've got graphics set right. £10 and save whenever, I guess. Display broken glass instead of cockroaches. Okay. Sure. We'll use game time. Yeah, we can have fog on, why not? We'll half that to start with. And we'll go back and turn that down even more. Too low, right? That was. Cleaning not available yet. So I can't use the laptop and sit on a seat. Okay. That's how your company's put my house in order. I know from photos posted on FaceSpam. Well, that my ex-boyfriend broke into my house, made a huge mess, and stole the radiator. It's possible that some other things are missing too. Please clean up the house and replace the missing appliances. I'd ask you not to inform the police about the whole matter. I will settle it myself with my ex-boyfriend after returning from a business trip. Sure. Just stole a radiator. Just stole a radiator. As you do. Hey, we have to clean using a mop. For the time being, just go there. Why do you not close all the way? Yep, that's gonna mop the side. From now on, you have your tablet. You just want to press tab to use or hide it. Does it matter what kind of radiator I get? Just like a radiator, right? I wish I'd centered that with the window. There's a chair there, isn't it? Spend that skill point. I don't need to worry about that, do I? Oh, there's a... Hang on, there's dirt somewhere. There's dirt somewhere in here. Thank you. Sink still not completely clean. There it is. It's a footprint. I don't know if this is fading or not. No better place for that than right next to the bed, right? That slightly. I'll pay you if I'm fully satisfied or you get nothing. Winter is coming. Winters are hard. There are no radiators in my house. Mount them. Okay. It's not. What the fuck? First, I need to unscrew the... Really? It's already in this room. Okay. Ooh, can I set off their alarm? Big family needs two or more bathrooms, at least two. Okay. So, we're gonna move all the tools. I can't go in the actual house. Oh, no, I can. That's interesting. They're floating now. Fairly certain I just upgraded my mop, but now I've just got a broom, so... Nice. That was quick. Bonjour, I want my house to look a bit more arty. Can you please paint some of the walls in the living room? Amaranth? The remaining walls should look stunning in grey. Oh, I almost forgot. Can you please replace the broken electrical socket? Yeah, I can. Paint walls with a paint roller. Will this tablet just like, yeah. What's that perk? Can it be something with painting? Yes, it can. Oh, that would have been a good idea. That's good. That's good. And that's good. Don't know how I just managed to skip that one. Where am I going? There we go. Oh, the jobs are not fully complete. Oh, hang on, there's an electric outlet in here that needs repairing. I won't tell them I dropped their TV twice. Well. I can't afford any lab, jeez. I'm just going to put it into higher payment. Didn't mean to sell the bed, but I have. Well, shit. Size do I bloody need? Definitely not that. It's also like just an interior door. Ah, fuck it. I need no door there. Right. It should have saved. So I'm going to call it there. Save and exit. There we go. Cool. Alright, I shall call my stream here for today. So massive thanks to those who joined me today, but if you are new to the channel or haven't done so already, don't forget to follow the channel, follow Twitter, subscribe to YouTube, all that fun stuff. Links are below the channel. You can of course subscribe to the channel if you wish to do so. If you've got Amazon Prime, you can get Twitch Prime. If you've got Twitch Prime, you can subscribe for free also if you wish to do so. But as I didn't say, I'll be back tomorrow around 8 PM BST for day 187 of the Streamer Day Challenge. I do hope to see you tomorrow.
The whole world at our feet, watching seasons change.